What?
Signature recipe is KFC.
What is KFC?
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Fried chicken?
Yes, Sanjay.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
With all its secret herbs and spices.
Fried chicken, Shirley girl. Let me tell you something. It's an Indian dish, okay? Fried chicken is Indian, yes. These fellas from where they come from, Mantaki or something, Kentucky, whatever they came to India, they saw it, and maybe they couldn't take all the spices and the hot and all that. They just substituted with some flour, some egg yolk, and some Ajinomoto or something like that. No. Fried chicken is Indian.
How about McDonald's?
McDonald's is a typically European food because Indians don't eat beef.
They also cook chicken and fish.
Chicken? Oh, but. Would you trust any food that is cooked and served by a clown?
Pizza.
Oh, pizza is another Indian dish. In fact, it's also a very, very old Indian dish. You don't know. It's a hard-crusted masala thosai.
Masala thosai?
Children don't know anything, like. It's Indian.
How about Mexican nachos with salsa?
Nachos is papadam. And the salsa, what is that? It is onion and tomato chutney, isn't it? What's wrong with you people, right? Why you?
How about Spanish paella?
Spanish paella? I have heard of all these things. Auntie knows a lot about food. Spanish paella is a biryani. It's a breakfast with some seafood or something like that. That's all, right? You.
And now you're going to tell me spaghetti and pasta is also Indian, no?
Oh, no, that they learned from the Chinese, I think. But come to think of it, the Chinese actually learned it from the Indians, you know. Yes, Shirley, I know. Yes, you know the Indians have this idiyappam, spring hoppers, and you see it coming up?
Puttumayam.
It comes out like bihun, isn't it? The Chinese learned that too, so from the Indians.
I give up, Nancy.
Yes, good, give up. That's the right attitude. Remember, Shirley girl, all food comes from India. Never mind if Indians are starving, but the food always comes from India.